So lucky to be here in a beautiful place, in a time of peace. So lucky to be here in a beautiful place, in a time of peace. So lucky to be here in a beautiful place, in a time of peace.
We're so lucky to be here in a beautiful place, in a time of peace, of local peace. This peace is local. It's important to know and to remember that it is not peaceful everywhere.
In a beautiful place, in a time of peace.
We're so lucky to sit here in the expectation that we can sit here, that no bomb will fall, that these walls won't cave in on us. Our governments may be at war, but we have no argument with anyone. That's how we feel. That's what we like to believe. It's not necessarily what the people on the other side might see.
In a beautiful place, boom, boom, in a time of peace.
But it's only random good fortune that leads us to be born into the bosom of the strong.
In a time of peace.
We're so lucky to be able to worry about romance or cars or whether or not we like our boss.
In a time of peace.
Lulled by the luxury, we don't realise the extent of the compromise that we're just cogs in a machine making money for a man we'll never meet.
In a beautiful place, in a time of peace.
It's important to remember that we did nothing to deserve this good luck. It's not because we're better, have better karma, or possess a better God. It's certainly not because we've got better leaders. We're here because in order to have all our wealth and power, those in power need consumers.
In a time of peace, so lucky to be here. In a beautiful place, boom, boom, in a time of peace. So
we're so lucky to be here wearing clothes of our choice, to reveal skin, to conceal skin, to paint our faces or leave them plain, to grow our hair or cut it short. We're so lucky to be able to go out and work and be independent of our families and of our culture. We may get lonely. We may be exposed to danger. We may get lonely. We may be exposed to danger. We may get lonely, we may be exposed to danger, but we're still safer here than we would be almost anywhere else.
In a beautiful place, boom, boom, in a time of peace.
We're so lucky to love who we wish, make love with who we wish, build a life with who we wish. We're so lucky to have a child if we want or not, if we choose. We're so lucky that if we fall into the ancient plight, that we here still so far have the right to choose.
In a beautiful place, in a time of peace.
We're so lucky to be here, to have been born here, or at least be allowed to come here. We're so lucky not to have come here just to be imprisoned here at the age of 9, or 13, or 26, or 65. We're so lucky to be here on this side of the wire.
In a beautiful place, in a time of peace. So
it's important to remember that we did nothing to deserve this good luck. These luxuries are the legacies of the labours and the struggles of the people of the past, of the women, of the unions, of the civil rights movement, of those who work so hard, risk their lives, or compromise their families so we could be so lucky to be here.
In a beautiful place, in a time of peace.
It's important to remember that we did nothing to deserve this good luck. It's not because we're better, have better karma, or possess a better God. It's certainly not because we've got better leaders. We're here because in order to have all that wealth and power, those in power need consumers. And we're just lucky that we happen to be the consumers.
In a time of peace.
But in order for them to make money from us, they have to have something for us to consume, and that has to come from somewhere. It has to come from someone who once lived in a beautiful place, in what once was a time of peace. Somewhere someone else has to have less so that we can have so much more than we need. Somewhere someone else has to have less so that we can have so much more than we need. Somewhere someone else has to have less so that we can have so much more than we need. Somewhere someone else has to have less so that we can have so much more than we need. So if we're lucky enough to be here in this beautiful place, in this time of peace, if we're lucky enough to still have some freedom of movement and some freedom of speech, then we're lucky enough to know what it is that we've been seeing. If we're lucky enough to live in what must be called, for want of a better word, a democracy, then we have to shoulder the responsibility, because we are responsible for the actions of our leaders.
Have so much time to teach. 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 Lucky to be here in a beautiful place, in a time of peace.